Geothermal, key to the carbon neutral future. Why is geothermal the key to a carbon neutral future? Geothermal is a natural energy source that can be used to generate electricity. Geothermal systems are found in areas where there are lots of volcanoes. In Aotearoa, New Zealand, most geothermal fields are found in the Taupō volcanic zone in the central North Island. In this volcanic zone, CO2 is emitted naturally. Let's look at this process. Magma in the Earth's crust heats water held in natural reservoirs. As the water heats, CO2 from the magma dissolves into the water. When hot water rises, CO2 is released from the water. Gas then escapes through hot pools, natural vents called fumaroles, or steam that escapes through the soil. Gas that includes CO2. So how can geothermal energy be carbon neutral? Let's examine how geothermal power plants work. Water and steam are piped up from the geothermal reservoir under the ground. Steam rotates the turbines. A generator produces electricity, and then the water is injected back into the reservoir. This helps maintain pressure in the system. When the water turns into steam, so do the gases. And at a geothermal power plant, even though the water is re-injected into the system, it may not include all the CO2. Some CO2 is released into the atmosphere. Scientists in the geothermal industry, including at GNS Science, are developing techniques to stop these gases escaping. It involves re-dissolving the CO2 in water, then re-injecting it back into the reservoir. Doing this helps maintain the geothermal system while keeping the CO2 underground, where it can't damage the environment. Geothermal scientists are working towards a carbon-neutral future. Geothermal energy will give New Zealand energy security and help New Zealand reach its goals of 100% renewable energy and net zero carbon emissions by 2050.